What is that? Who's that? And I'm on contact with Mega Mook.
I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking face, you piece of shit.
Is that you, Russian Zombie? Who's standing up there?
No. It's not me.
You just talked to his mother.
You're fucking cunt, you fat fucker.
Hey, look, now he fell down.
I have a Mesovic.
Huh? Look at him.
Hey, ich höre nur, wie du drüber fährst.
Ja, ich höre nur, wie man drüber fährt, aber ich sehe ihn ja. Hey, jetzt.
Ja, nicht den Blutspritzer. Ja, aber die Leiche nicht.
Hey, was weißt du da für ein Ding rum?
Who is der that? Like, whose character is this?
Man,
this is
someone I got an eagle in America.
You said to be.
Now he's gone. What's up, guys? We're playing Extreme Stunts QUETZLCOAT. New race by Mystic Brody. He actually wanted to call it Extreme Stunt Scheiße im Gesicht, but he didn't have enough. He didn't have enough characters, so he had to go with QUETZLCOAT. What's a QUETZLCOAT, anyways? Can you eat it? Does it taste good? What can it do?
It's an Inca god. Quetzalcoatl, but he wrote it wrong.
It's written different.
So long.
Yeah.
Oh man, I see some T20s in here.
Yeah, and Osiris, and it's in Torno. Damn.
GTB 20.
Is anybody in Osiris? In the entity?
What well, the fuck? There's a lot of people on some races, they're like, nah, I don't like it if it's only for one car, and on other races, they're totally okay with it, so. I think
entity. It's like a hard ball, right? And. Wait. It's not very good coasters anymore.
Yeah, but Brody was not like the guy that built. How many wall rides, hard wall rides did you build? Brody one, I think, or no?
Only one.
What's server in Italy or what? Maybe he doesn't even have an entity.
Yeah, right.
I don't know. Man, I remember we were testing this with Broly like 1.5 or 2 months ago. Now he finally finished it. I even forgot that this one even existed. Nice. Oh, it's such a straight flip, man. I mean, this is really what separates the man from the boys, like these clean flips here. A lot of people also drive. Oh, it's so smooth, man. Nice, nice. A lot of people also are not really. No, I need a tactical respawn on the second lap. A lot of people are not aware of this, how smooth the flips really are. They're just so straight and you land absolutely perfect. Alright, nice, got it. I might even get it here with my entity. I'll take the risk next lap.
How damaged is it?
It's okay, I thought it was gonna smash up in the fences. Ah shit, but then I kinda saved it. And only brushed it a bit, you know, so I think I might be good here.
And this race. I'm just happy that I finished this shit.
Yeah, how long do you build it now? Two months or something, huh?
Something like that, I don't know.
Yeah, and yesterday, you know,
58 copies.
Yeah, 58 publishings. And yesterday he was done, published it, was infected. So he had to rebuild it again today, the end part.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but that's like the shit we have to go through with the broken creator. To prevent the races from getting infected, always after each step publish it, make two copies of it. If the next one gets infected, you still have two backups. It's ridiculous. Like, seriously ridiculous. 58 republishings on this one. Let's go, second lap. Okay, wish me luck, damaged entity. Looks good. I'm good here. Yeah, nice. So smooth, man. Oh, look, he got it in his Italy.
Wow.
Yeah. I saw Decals, he got the first flip, but then Damage proofing pushed him off because he was an 80-20.
I love the like last flip coming down from the inverter. That one is like ultra smooth.
Yeah, guys, anyways, here, next level stunning by Mystic Broly. Real smooth as always. The link is down there in the description. Go check it out. And not peace. What's up, guys? Konnichiwa. We're playing Chamberlain from Japan VR. And this one, actually, me and Mystic Broly tested this one with him when it wasn't published yet. That was so good, I tell you. Like, also, definitely one of my new favorite races. First time playing it now since he published it, and I hope he didn't make any changes to it because it was just perfect the way it was.
Oh, I love it for the botches there, I love it.
Yeah,
so hard to take.
True. Yeah, that wasn't there when we tested it, bro, yeah?
Yep. Seems like you listen to us.
Alright, here we go. No! Whoa.
Oh, pretty nice.
Yo, Ida. Okay, I got it. Safe. Man, I almost messed up that last wall, right? I entered it a bit low.
Yeah, great flow.
Yeah,
not
nice.
Not just the stunt that is great, it's just like the whole track.
Yeah, just the... Yeah, this bridge is really nice here for that turn. Beautiful, man.
So should the bottom, eh?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, Brody says it was already there before. Yeah, was there just a ghost pole there? It looked like it.
Nah, Japan hit it.
No. Oh, I looked at that save. Not a lot of actively dead there, but still a nice save.
Out of the checkpoint again, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he took the one checkpoint straight out. Or did he? I don't know. To be honest, I can't remember every detail when we tested with him, just that it was really good. I don't know anything. I just remember that I was born, yeah. And all of a sudden I'm here in this race, racing it. That's basically all I remember. Perfect here. So, like, normally we always turn the races down for the recordings, so it's not too repetitive. But this one's just, you can just play it on 4 laps easy. Perfect here. Like I said. TSL, the stunning line, for anybody that doesn't know. Requirements for TSL race, laps below 1.5 minutes, well-tested, well-working stunt.
Okay.
Focuses on the stunt, doing it over and over. No, now I'm going in the... I exited too high, shit, man. Come on, turn over. I pulled up on the wall ride on the exit. Oh look, he's waiting. Yeah, come on, Japan. He was waiting for me. This is not earned. Now watch me DNF this, guys. No, I won't be able to do it anymore.
I know.
Ah, I love it, man. Beautiful. Oh, go, Japan, go. I don't want to take first. Fuck that. Anyways, guys, that was Chamberlain.
Oh!
Like, if I come fast,
so
for the turn, I
so steht mir denn da! No, it's actually because I wanted him to get first, he wanted me to get first, but he had first, so I wasn't gonna take it, so it's all good.
Oh, I hate that struggle. Yeah.
No, so link is down there, guys. Chamberlain from Japan, BR, go check this one out. Real nice stuff here, and I'm out. Peace.